Nadal exits French Open first round after 20 years, $23.70 million. Rafael Nadal may have played his last match at Roland Garros, losing 6-3, 7-6, 6-3 to number 4-seeded Alexander Zverev in the first round on Monday. He'll take home just more than $79,000 for bowing out in the round of 128 of this year's tournament, but that's pocket change compared to what the Spaniard has earned at the French Open over the past two decades. In 19 appearances at